These are budding signs of restoration for Fiji's cyclone-ravaged farming landscape, as badly needed fruit and vegetable seedlings totaling 43,000 were handed to the Ministry of Agriculture by the European Union Ambassador in the Pacific.
We've provided, I think, $10 million for different projects, particularly for micro projects working with farmers to help them really recover. And this project here is an important part of what we're doing. But we're not stopping there. We're going to be concentrating on providing financial support for the longer-term recovery of agriculture and sugar.
The seedlings have been propagated by the Pacific Community, SPC, through its Improving Key Services to Agriculture, IKSA project, that is funded by the EU.
The IKSA project is all about developing new opportunities in agriculture and within the sugar belt areas through research and assisting farmers to venture into horticultural crops. There were many thousands of seedlings being propagated as part of the project that fortunately survived Tropical Cyclone Winston. So by refocusing the IKSA project, we can join the EU to provide badly needed vegetable seedlings to help in the rehabilitation of Fiji's agricultural sector.
From the total seedlings, 34,550 were released for farmers in the Western Division, while 8,330 will benefit people in the North. Another 400,000 seedlings are expected to be made available in the next few months.
I would say that the support would not come in much better time than this when our farmers are in dire need of fast mature crops and quick cash crops to help them bounce back from the devastation effect of Tropical Cyclone Winston.
Last week, more than 250,000 tree seedlings from a joint SPC and EU initiative, Reforest Fiji, was distributed to farming communities in the sugarcane belt area to help rehabilitate degraded landscapes and enhance water sources.
The Pacific community is also closely involved in supporting the Fiji government's broader recovery and rehabilitation efforts post-Winston. And as the principal scientific and technical organization in the region, we have a lot of expertise to offer to supplement the government's own resources.
Asinati Wanigolo, SBC News.